The system is broken. Our beliefs are shaking that the future is not certain. The system has lost substance. So we live each day in suspense. I can't even finish the next sentence without letting you know that people live in despair, crying that the system is broken beyond repair. They say non-compared, even the visually impaired can see that the system is broken. Now let's go back to back. Many of us vote not based on policies, that's the fact. We don't need psychology to tell us that is whack. Honestly, honesty is what we lack. We stood in the sun, we voted. The winner was declared, we disputed, yet we accepted. The winner took all, so the opposition don't care. Why do we behave like wannabe wallabies? We repeat the same pattern yet to expect different results, that is insanity. Now what is the system and who are the people? The system is the government of the people, by the people and for the people. So if the government is corrupt, then part of the blame should be on the people. Because our leaders are not from space, they are from among we, the people. If so, should we fold our arms and save the cup of apathy because our party did not win? Should we sit around and sing the chorus of next time till the next 4 years? Or should we take charge, seek accountability, economic stability and transparency? Now respect to Occupy Flag Star Bars and Red Friday. But that's not enough. We need to respect our own vote cast, that is the fact. Because that is a major decision for better standard of living, quality access to education and freedom to information. You see, our rash manner of voting should be avoided due to the consideration of its implication to the whole nation. So we say politicians are clueless and selfish. But let's face the fact, even if they don't mean business, do we pressure them enough? Let's turn this inequality to be an equation, holding on to our part of the bargain by being reasonably demanding for them to also stick to their part of the bargain. So instead of us waiting for the next election, let's take action, because this our nation is like a company. We all got a part to play. Our little contributions are like investments. At the end of the day, we expect great results, which will be our dividend. So would we run at a loss, or would we gain profit? That is an outstanding question, but it all comes back to us to champion this endeavor and occupy down.
Feels like a knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.